1.4 Object-Oriented Program Development. 1. Inheritance. The concept of inheritance, from the generalization-specialization model, involves identifying commonalities and differences among classes of similar elements and constructing a framework designed to avoid duplication of common elements. In object-oriented programming language, the common portions are defined as a superclass, and the superclass is inherited so that programming is required only for the portions that differ. This approach, which reduces the programming workload and boosts the overall efficiency of the development process, is known as programming by delta. 2. Polymorphism. In the inheritance framework described above, if message processing methods defined in the superclass are provided in subclasses 1 and 2 and given the same method names, then the same method name can be used to call from the originating class, irrespective of the data type. Polymorphism is extremely useful for simplifying processes where, for instance, separate calculations and tabulations are required for each category of records being read from a file. Since different subclass instances can be created for each record category, the main routine needs only to generate commands corresponding to the object currently being read. This makes the program easier to read, thereby boosting maintenance efficiency.